The bridges are up. I sense the same weird energy from them I felt at the invisible walls. Do you see that machine? That must be operating the bridges.
But how do we destroy something that big?
Let's pretend for a moment that I did not hear that from a hunter. If you ask me, we have to find the controls first.
How does it feel to return to the place you grew up?
Are you insulting me now?
What did I say this time?
This was the most depraved neighborhood. I lived in a palace in the old town.
Let's just pretend this conversation didn't happen.
Hold. Suspicious citizen detected. Hold. Move out. For progress and science. Move out. Identify yourself. Move out. Move out.
This must control the flow of the electricity that operates the bridges.
How come a ghost lady suddenly becomes an expert in modern mechanics?
Oh, I am so sorry. Should I return to the lair to finish my embroidery?
All right. I'll turn it up to maximum. So the whole thing will explode.
Citizen detected.
Thank you.
You're trusting me with your money?
Don't have enough rage. Don't have enough rage.
Surrender. Terminate your hostile behavior.
Hey! I'm a princess trapped by an evil man. If you free me... Oh, it's you.
stop. For progress in science.
Van Helsing, right in time. The Vaginoi frogs attacked us. I'm the last of my squadron. There is a boat on the river with the weapon shipment for the resistance, waiting for the signal.
I could fly over the water. Would that work?
No. They are waiting for the signal from the lighthouse.
I'll do that, my friend.
too late. You can't help me. Go! Too late. You can't help me. Go!
Our enemies know about this shipment. Defend the weapons!
Why am I not even surprised?
Sent by the Resistance, right?
No, we were sent by the man who was sent by the Resistance.
I'm sorry?
Don't worry about it. They were attacked and I came to help. Now my job here is done.
Wait, take this weapon. It's a work of art, and thank you for the help.
Space.
Thank you. best, Monster Hunter. I'm so glad that we met. I was just looking for a mercenary like you.
I'm not a mercenary, and I don't have time for idle chatter.
You could hear me out. I was exiled from my order, and I had to leave the secret hideout. I won't tolerate that kind of attitude, and I need the place for myself. I thought
you... I've already warned you.
Such a shame.
Don't have any healing potions. Healing potions.
Busy day, huh?
Some healing potions would be nice. Don't have any healing potions. I need healing potions.
Fool you, Hunter. The mighty Breda will hit you when it hurts the most.
By denying me the pleasure of hunting him down?
You have such a nice secret lair down there. It would be a shame if something happened to it.
A cunning plan. Our adversary is getting imaginative.
So this was only a decoy? We should return to the lair before Breda arrives. Some healing potions would be nice.
Time to teach him a lesson. This reminds me of my army days.
don't have enough mana.
You